Greetings, miss.
They're gonna hang young Tom Davies. Your friend, the Marshal, hang him for being your friend and doing good in a bad world. Montez's boys gonna teach goodness a lesson, teach law a lesson, tell order it don't exist no more in this chaos of a world. They got him in Tumbleweed, and they're gonna lynch him, or they're gonna lure you in there and lynch all you. Guess you'll have to figure that out. Come on, let's go.
All right, come on. I got mine.
All right, it's tumbled. I said that.
Marshal Davies crossed the line when he killed Alfredo there. Killed him without due process.
No judge, jury. Just an executioner. He crossed the line, and now Alfredo's men, they're crossing it too.
When good folks break the rules, well, they should know that bad folks are just gonna break them worse. Now the executioner is himself condemned.
I only hope this bunch waits a while longer than they did to carry out the deed. But he might already be done for when we arrive. Sure, we'll save him if we can. But if we can't, well, either we'll join him or we will see it right.
You gotta help! The whole town's overrun. Bennett and the marshal and the sheriff too. They're gonna hang him any moment.
The sheriff too?
Sounds like we're here in time at least. Come on! Here we are. Get ready for a fight, folks. They're out for blood. The marshals and ours too, I'm sure.
Listen here. These two men are killers. The worst kind of killers. The kind that hide behind the law. So today, Marshal Davies and Sheriff Freeman are going to get what's coming. Do it.
If I could do it, I'd kill him again.
Do it.
Tom!
Uh-oh. Didn't make it time.
What? How's that our fault? That guy over the wall. No. What the hell? Can't be that. This can't be that hard.
Two men are killers. The worst kind of killers.
Yeah, I'm gonna do that too.
The kind that hide behind the law. So today, Marshal Davies and Sheriff Freeman are going to get what's coming. Do it.
If I could do it, I'd kill him again.
Do it.
Tom!
Kind of revive you.
Listen here. These two men are killers. The worst kind of killers.
That or we're just going to have to really take our time.
So today, Marshal Davies and Sheriff Freeman are going to get what's coming. Do it.
If I could do it, I'd kill him again.
Do it.
Really? Shoot the what?
Killers, the worst kind of killers, the kind that hide behind the law. So today, Marshal Davies and Sheriff Freeman are going to get what's coming. Do it.
If I could do it, I'd kill him again.
Do it.
Tom!
Where's it? Oh, I'm like, all right. Yeah.
I mean unite. I don't understand. Oh.
How's my horse at? Why is yours tied up? Oh shit, really horse? Come on, get up. Yeah, they shot my horse.
I wasn't sure about you, Mr. Jones. But then you went and saved my neck.
Well, I ain't gonna make a habit of it.
All of you, thank you. I mean it, thank you.
Yes, thank you. I don't like requiring help, but this time I did. Marshal Davies, all of you, thank you.
Ain't that fine? I was thinking we should leave before Montez's ghost decides to pay us any further visits.
So you are a good fella, Mr. Jones.
Me? No, never. I just like watching what other folks is, that's all.
There's a word for fellows like you.
Wise? Is that the word? Come, Marshal. Help me get home. Been quite enough excitement for a clapped-out old fool, well past his best, for one day!
Friends, I'll see you again, I hope. But next time, under better circumstances, I trust.